much at video games, but I'm trying, okay? I'm at least trying, unlike these other people. So, if I ever edited my videos, I would insert some clip of me sucking at other video games right here, but I'm lazy, okay? And all of these videos are live streams, okay? So, let's be real. My TV sucks, so I have to put the brightness all the way up. Basically. We're gonna put them subtitles on. Audio? I'm using headphones, though. Let's get this going. I suck at all video games. If you watch my Tomb Raider video, the last one, because I have it updated in like 2 months and I bought the cropped edition, so that was like $100. And I haven't played because I'm lazy. You'll see that I suck at video games, and it's very obvious. Plus, I've been playing my PC lately, and I got Dead by Daylight on my PC, which I should probably stream off of my PC. But you know, let's save it because my PC needs some updating, and I'm kind of in the process of getting a new apartment, so I really can't. I really can't. And I've never played Red Dead Redemption 2. Well, 1. Not 2. We're playing 2 right now. I've never played Red Dead Redemption 1. So, I have no idea what's about to happen. No idea. Oh, I'm sorry about that. I had an update going on. There's probably gonna be another one. Probably should have ended those, but these aren't online, okay, we got a history lesson, everybody. A history lesson.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay, Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest while he... You know. An old mining town. Bandit, it ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah!
Okay. Also, I gotta cut on my finger and it hurts. I'm pretty sure we play as Arthur, but I'm not 100% sure. Like I said, I never played Red Dead Redemption before. That would be a horrible last name.
Bring him in here!
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you were gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
Yes?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have.
Person that just commented, I'm sorry, I can't read it.
Listen to me, Ollie, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davy, Jenny, Sean, Mac, they may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it. Gladly. But we are gonna ride out, and we are gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Okay.
All right. Oh, we said it at the same time. Look at that.
What we're gonna find out here, Dutch?
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon.
I mean, the snow looks pretty good and realistic and all. And I like the lamps. They look pretty cool. I'm confused.
Ride next to me, son. Don't want to lose you.
Can't believe we lost Davy, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start.
They talk so much, and the option is to keep on talking. That's a lot. What is this about?
And what about the money? Please tell me you at least got the money before it all went to hell on that boat.
Hey, I think I see something up the path.
He totally switched subjects.
up ahead. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
Well, he didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
That's like how you run in GTA. I mean, it is made by the same person.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
Oops.
Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
Mr. Morgan, I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. Said it before, we got too many mouths to feed.
Well, we got a few less now, so you should be happy.
That ain't fair, Arthur. I earn my share. You think it's unreasonable to expect others to do the same?
So, this house. You speak to the people there already?
No. Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay. Let's head down there. Let's hitch up here. Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
Oh, the snow is so realistic. I can't even help. I kind of want to just...
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left. And stay low, both of you.
Oh.
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well. Hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem. There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur.
Need some...
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Now, friend, I ain't asking for much.
Shit!
Look out! There's more to win!
Okay, so it auto-aims too. Nice to know.
O'Driscoll's? I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Place is dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
No, it's so realistic. I don't know why you want to close it, but whatever. That looked weird. What's in here?
Big old pool of blood on the floor here. I saw him. Probably the poor bastard who lived here. Micah found a dead body in the wagon outside.
Keep searching while I pack these on the horse. Grab anything you think we can use, then meet me out here.
There's so much food in here. I mean, it is a kitchen, so. Understandable. Those are some dirty ass plates.
Bastard was married too.
Oh, my neck. Dang. That sucks. Okay. Oh, there's more.
Keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure.
Oh, there's a guy in here. Should have guessed that.
I'm gonna break your neck.
What's going on?
Just jumped me.
Oh, did he now?
You little bastard. Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch would talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
I don't know anything else.
Just tying up loose ends, honestly. Where is my gun? Does it shine? It does. No one. My hat. Can't lose that. But I didn't hit it. Hopefully that horse didn't run away, because I didn't know where to hitch it.
You okay? I came 3 days ago, and my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur.
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. Ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
Well, that'll be warm to sit next to with some
What's
marshmallows.
Name, Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. I. He. He was my husband.
Hey! Somebody's coming! Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back!
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but... We weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently.
scouting the train.
Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food. And this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something?
And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
Oh, that is so bright, my eyeballs.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed. He looked for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time.
Oh, he kept the horse. I could read your comments, but I really can't because my phone is dead on the charger and I have this set to where it doesn't have like the frame.
Somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. See, they continue up that way.
Poor horses are gonna shiver.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
bad business, all right.
Whoa.
Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
I already lost the tracks. I can't see them.
Watch yourself, not very wide here.
Come on, boy. Horses are getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. We can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that?
I do. Oh, it's a dead...
Let's see if he can hear us. Come on. Up there.
Ha! This ain't good.
It's coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
Man, you say that when I'm already right next to you? What a guy! Pretty sure I grabbed it, man.
You sure about this?
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Careful here. Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me. Drops down here. Watch yourself. Watch out here.
Oh my god. Oh, whoops. Did I drop that?
Okay, from here.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on. Come on. Sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John.
Oh my god. If he's injured, how did he do all this? Yeah, let's get crunk on the side of a mountain.
Take a drink of that.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, can you hear me?
Marston!
John, where are you? John! John!
That's John! We're coming!
Down here!
He's down here!
Hey!
All right! Hot down, Marston!
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
Do people have a thing against Arthur or something?
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre.
Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Oh, that's not good.
Look up there.
You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. We're getting you out of here. Distract them, Arthur! Shoot! Do something! Good work, Arthur. Okay, let's get going before any more of these bastards show up.
Can I not? Okay, whatever. My horse is on the lift.
Okay, boy.
Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died. An hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet.
This music is so cool.
More coming down the hill.
Oh, it's so hard to do this while I'm doing this. On both sides, are you kidding me? Thanks for the auto drive feature.
I don't think so.
Jesus.
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on! Someone help John down off the
source.
Can we get some help here?
Where is everyone?
Can we get some help? We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive.
Oh.
You're alive.
Here we go. There we go.
Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Well, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss. When the weather breaks, I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Oh my god, I can only imagine how fucking cold that is.
We've been running for weeks.
A trophy!
Been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
Just worried.
We have been shot at before, Jose. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit, and we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, or we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now.
Now, what am I doing now?
What about you? You doubt me too?
Never.
Good. Because you know me, son. I'm just getting started. Once we get some money, well, they better send some good men after us, because they ain't never gonna find us. But we need money.
Of course, Dutch.
Thank you, son. For your strength. It means a lot to me.
Safe now. She'll be okay, Arthur.
I'm sure she will, Mary Beth.
I'm so confused as to what I'm supposed to be doing right now.
Keep warm. All of you. Keep warm. Just a few more days and we'll get off this hill.
I don't know what to do. Okay. This building's seen some shit.
Of course.
What did he just say, of course, to? Weirdo.
because I thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them. But fell.
But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
Party. Probably. Uh-huh. That funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
Nope, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch.
You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
The right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Cole always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this store they're planning.
So we're robbing a train? I'm gonna fail at this because I suck at games, so be prepared for like 1,000 attempts.
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them.
Holy hell.
As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen. I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Annabelle, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Yeah. Hold up here. Oh! Look out!
Someone needs to show you how to ride.
Hey!
All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Squaler, you two hold position here. Let's go.
definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get him?
No. Cone can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. All right. Let's go pay our old friends a visit. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You boys be ready to pick them off from up there.
You got it, Dutch.
Whoops.
Get moving. Good. Come on, let's go. Seems easiest to take the same path down as Bill and Micah. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Cole. Wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on.
It's so quiet and eerie.
Oh, watch out. It's a bit steep.
Take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running.
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Follow me. Let's head for that building in front.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
So we got everything we need?
We have to move on this right now.
Okay, fine. You make the move.
Okay. Fuck, I missed. Shot his head off. Dumb beast. I think I killed like a bunch of them. Ow! I didn't see him, liar. I don't want up there. I could barely even see him.
I think that's all of them.
Search the bodies. Strip everything we can from them.
Do you recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Cole doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. If you can shoot a gun, ride a horse, and kill without thought, you're in. Think how long some of you will get with me. I imagine Cole doesn't even know half the names of these fools. Heads up, boys! We got more coming in from the forest!
Oh my god, so much looting. I'm never gonna run out of ammo now. It wants me to...
Arthur, get over here.
Common dude. Excuse me. So many horses.
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left.
What, the building I'm already in?
Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss?
No.
Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah? Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right, let's get out of here. Proud of you boys, all of you.
Are we not gonna, did they not have horses?
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. They can pummel us hard as they like, but we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Mac, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this hit'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train.
Oh my god, he just ran right into me.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will. Just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. Yeah. All right. Dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground. Hey, you see that fella? Wasn't he at the camp, Cone?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. He could be useful.
Okay, you got it.
Come on.
You're coming with me.
Please don't.
Oh, I gotta hold it. You gotta hold like every button. It's kind of like, eh. Takes more time than it should.
Look at the floor for a bit.
What? I'm confused. I don't know how. I literally, okay.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy, Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Something you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please! I'm no use to you.
Shut your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
They don't tell me nothing. I swear. Oh, God, please, no. I don't want to die, mister.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there.
I was thinking the same thing.
Introduce you to the boys.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
You found a little shit, did you?
Yeah. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him first. I got a saying, my friend. Who shoots fellas is need shooting. Save fellas is need saving. And feed them is need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
And that was fun. I wanted to know what this did. I'm confused. I'll figure out though. Okay, sorry, just reading, figuring out what all this is. Like I said, I've never played this game before. So, it's nice to learn a little bit. I didn't mean to click that, I don't need help. Apparently this map is huge. Oh. That's cool, you can put a marker down. I really need to check what time it is.
I'm gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what? 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have.
If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool.
Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted off. Starving will be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if this game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along. Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine. All right.
I don't know. Some people are senile.
I just can't pull a bow right now.
Sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't no Driscoll?
Huh. There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way. Find some higher ground.
I have like this cut on my finger. I'm not quite sure how I got it.
Been a while, a few days,
but it hurts.
I ride a horse from Blackwater. Getting stuck in the storm. Going out for John. That thing with the O'Driscolls.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that. Just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
If only we brought those wolves we kill.
There's some patches of grass here. This is good. Let's look down this way. The wind's died down too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now shh. Stay quiet. Hey, stop here a second. I see something.
I did not mean to do that.
There's deer been here recently.
How can you tell?
How can I not? Let's walk it from here. You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse.
Oh, I didn't know it was on my horse.
No, use the bow I gave you.
I'm working on it. Where is it? There it is.
Quiet as you can. Stay low and move slowly. You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus. There. You see him? Are you ready with that bow? Aim for their head or neck. We want a good, clean kill. You can pull back quite hard. You'll feel when it's too much. Nice. See if you can get another one.
This is so quiet and intense. I'm sorry. I'm like in the mood to like, I don't know, do it. It's just like, it's sucking me in. I feel like I'm actually hunting these animals. Though I would never do that.
Focus.
didn't realize it.
You're making yourself too obvious.
Oh, I didn't realize it was right there.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder. Okay, I'll go grab the other one.
Oh, look at the poor little deer. I'm live streaming. My phone's dead. Skirt.
You want some Sprite?
Yes, sir.
Come on, then. Let's head back.
1 second. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't mean to just ram straight into you.
Fed for a few days. You found him.
I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
Yeah, it's easier when they ain't like shooting bows, back.
I've seen enough of that.
Considering how things were looking a couple of days back, well, maybe our luck's finally on the turn.
Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain now.
Soon,
huh? You just been streaming
that. People are still weak, and well, you see how snowed in those wagons are.
They ain't going nowhere
until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And even if we do get off,
I figured it's a good opportunity to start another little live stream series.
We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and
Jose will have a plan. I said that you're gonna make 2 episodes of and then stop.
Shh, I'll make more than 2. But it'll be in a while because we're gonna be busy. Wait, where's he going?
Good that we caught more than one. We've only been up here a few days and have already picked up 2 more mouths to feed.
One more. We ain't feeding the O'Driscoll a damn thing. Except maybe that can of salted offal Pearson was kind enough to give us.
The girl, she has a wild look in her eye.
Of course. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
Who knows? Maybe she'll deal with the O'Driscoll for us.
Well, I know who my money's on in that fight. He's weak, but that makes him much more useful.
Maybe we can get to them before they get to us.
What is it with the O'Driscolls?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Hell, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
Nah, I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years.
Watch out. Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around. You must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter.
Oh god.
Now? 5-6 months?
Something like that.
But you didn't expect this.
What?
Any of this. Blackwater mess. Being up here.
Sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
I just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
No. No, not at all. I know you could run it alone, no problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch.
Hey babe, what time is it?
Dutch is different. Oh yes.
Dutch, I need to get to bed because I gotta wake up early for work in the morning.
For a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
Well, we need you now. More than ever.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Oh, 20 years, something like that. Since I was a boy.
20 years?
Yeah. Taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things, him and Hosea.
Huh. I'm sure.
Dutch saved me. Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now. I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
I hope they all make it.
I tried to ride the Count once. Hucked me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but him.
I'm gonna hitch time over here.
Me fucking too.
Showed you a little. It takes a lifetime of practice to master.
Well, well, well. Just drop it down in here.
You won't let me put it on the table? Okay.
What a surprise. Find a camp rat loitering around the kitchen.
That's what I did.
Friend, I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I'll do my utmost to avoid.
I
he loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
See you gents later.
See, you got on just fine.
Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Take
Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir.
That's the only thing.
The only thing. Keeps you sane, it does.
Yeah, oh. Seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
You'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
I'll get to skin you.
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skin that one that you dumped on the floor there.
Oh my god, that's disgusting.
What?
Huh. Not too bad.
Is it watered now?
It showed all the gory details.
You said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these, sell these, pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years.
Yeah, well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it. It's been a tough few days. It's been a bad
few weeks. My finger hurts.
Dutch being Dutch, he is busy making plans, and Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams. Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, River. Still here, then? Well, yeah. And you'll pay me. For the moment, just rest.
Arthur. I think it's time for the train.
Want me to go?
Of course I do, but look at you.
I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Well, Abigail. Dutch. Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
He'd see me now. What's left of me? What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway man. Bill! Now, you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah. Come on.
What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea. We're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need money. Everything we have's in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch.
Who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnet, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob.
Okay, so I'm actually gonna end the live stream now because, like I said, I gotta wake up early in the morning for work and I cannot stay up any longer because I will never wake up in the morning. Anyways, thank you for watching, and please subscribe if you would like to watch more. By the way, if you're on PlayStation 4 watching this live stream, follow me on YouTube. Well, subscribe, sorry. At Karina Riley. And come check out more of my videos. I got quite a bit going on.